Hi viewers, welcome back to Garden Diary. Today I would like to give you a tips on how to propagate Gerbera from seeds. The flower of Gerbera would be cute and pretty. I have orange color from my collections. First, you need to keep that flower for the producing the seeds. So I have a seeds in one of my flower. It got dry and I'm just harvesting the seeds from the plant. Then we have to separate the good seeds, because out of that collections we can see some seeds would be good and some seeds would not be good. So I have chosen the healthy seeds. The healthy seeds would be thick. You can see some thick seeds and thin seeds. Keep thick seeds for the propagating and throw away the thin seeds. And this mix is a seedling mix. I have already posted one video on how to make seedling mix. I'm mentioning that link in the descriptions. You can watch out for making the seedling mix. Now I'm sowing them in each area. So make a hole about 1 centimeter or 2 centimeter, then you put that seed into that hole, then you close it. It will germinate in a week or 2 weeks. Keep this in a shaded area, don't keep it in direct sunlight, and water this from the bottom. Don't pour the water from the top, because that will spoil the growth of the seeds. So in this video itself, I'm going to show you an update after a week and month. So please stay on this video till the end. And this medium should be moisture, because that would help the seeds to grow up. So make sure that you need to moisture this soil, and you have to water from the bottom, not from the top. After 1 week, some of the seeds has sprouted out and you can see true leaves. It's coming up slowly. Those two sections not yet started. And here it has sprouted. Two seeds has sprouted at the same place. I think I have sowed two seeds at the same place itself. And this is also coming out. This is no sign of it. This is also not a sign. And this, it is started. You can see some green dot at the center. So slowly it is coming up. So this is an update after 1 week. And it's an update after 2 weeks. you can see the snapshots of each seedlings after 2 weeks. And once you see the true leaves, you can transplant it. It's after 1 month, so I'm going to transplant these leaves. This is the medium, this is cocopeat with perlite. So I'm going to transplant all these seedlings into this. Please be careful while transplanting these seedlings, because that is so tiny. We need to make sure that we should not damage this. You can see the growth of it. Yeah, look at that. It's so healthy. And after transplanting, keep this in shaded area, because basically Gerbera will do well in shaded area only. It can get some morning sunlight, but it should not get direct sunlight, like afternoon sunlight. You can transplant like this as well. Just take a bit of soil from seedling itself and then keep that into other pot itself directly. So that is better idea. So we can be make sure that we are not damaging the seedlings. Take a portion of it and transplant that portion into the new area. That is one good idea for the beginner. And for watering this, we have to water from the bottom. Don't water from top. Keep a tray and pour some water into the tray and keep this pot into that, so that it will get all the water from bottom. So this is how water. Don't water from top. Thank you friends for watching this video. Please hit thumbs up button to like this video. And if you want to follow us to get more tips and ideas for your gardening, please hit subscribe button. And please tap the bell to get notifications for each video. Happy gardening. Bye.